Lawmakers in Kentucky add a new layer of oversight to protect abused children. Legislature has given an external review panel created by the governor the force of law now. That 20-member independent panel will investigate child death and injury cases to make certain that state agencies did everything they could to prevent abuse and neglect. The panel will meet quarterly with access to unedited case files.